dark and lonely nights, when you're anxious and afraid, and you do not understand why things are turning out this way. Don't despair, don't be discouraged, just keep on praying through. You might not see his face, but his love is there for you. 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 For a loved one who has turned away from God, even though your heart is breaking, you can stand upon his word. Hold on to his promises, keep on praying through. You might not feel his presence, but his love is there for you. His love is there. The substance of things hoped for, the evidence of things not seen. You can approach his throne with confidence and find strength in the power of Jesus' name.
His love is there for you.